Get back at it. Back at the Kyle Freako heist. I think nighttime. I'm ready. I hope we get a lot of money. How much percent did you give me? I didn't check. I hope we get enough. And after this, I'll help you do some setups again. Or maybe you want to try to do some of the setups for the Diamond Casino one? So we'll do some more setups for this one? Or do we have to wait a little bit? After completing this, don't we have to wait like another hour until we can do preps again? What's your choice if you want to start the preps right after we do this mission so we can do the casino heist another again? Hold up. I gotta close my door real quick. I'm still swimming though. Sure. I wanna cut it. How come you have to cut it? Ugh. Oh, you're invisible for me. Oh, never mind. You're there. Yo, you see me? I'm gonna get out your way just in case you can't see. Yo, you there? I can't hear you. Oh, you were just focusing? You have to make sure, because it's like when like super quiet, you know what I mean? Like more quiet than usual. Alright, let's do. Okay. And follow you. Yeah, we have to do this first trial so we don't get the extra money. Well, it doesn't really matter. It's like, how much more extra money is it even? I don't know. But what if we beat it without any quick restarts? Oh, you got it? Tell me what to do. Do I hide right here? Oh, I bet, bet, bet. Let go a little back, actually. Tell me what to move. Oh, it's not. Hopefully, we don't get caught. You got him? I bet, 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 bet. Let me see. I'll get the one in the yellow-ish shirt. You know what I mean? Tell me when then. Wait. I bet, bet, bet. We did it. We did it. I'll go wait for you over here. I'll get the one in the yellower shirt. You get the one in the. Oh wait, they're both wearing yellow. Oh, I'll get the one in the shorts. You'll get the one in the black pants. Right? Is that what they're wearing? Oh, all right, you ready? Wait, let me see the camera. Where is it? Ah, yeah, because I don't see. Oh, yeah, now I see it, but maybe next time. Hopefully, no next time, actually, though. Just, you know. Oh, my head right here. Make sure the camera doesn't see because the camera moves. That's weird. Are we good? Is that guy still there? Let's see. Yeah, my man. What's up? I thought you got caught for a second. Okay. Are we good? Oh, the guy that passes by, yeah. We better not get caught. And if we don't get caught, remember, we gotta take the elevator if we don't get caught to go back up. It has to be the perfect heist. Because in a real heist, you don't get no do-overs. But it's okay, so it doesn't matter. But I kind of hope we get the first try. Oh, look, there he is. He's coming. Oh, he moved. I would try to get it, but you know, if you can't get it, then I definitely can't get it. Oh my God. What about that guy? Right here? You got this. Go get him. He's young, man. You will. So what did you say, we can't shoot no more cameras? Hey, yo. What? We can't shoot no more cameras or what? The guy said something about security feed. Is it a movie? What is a movie? Where's my guy in a movie? You get that. Everywhere I go, they all know my name. They say, "Can you hear?" Oh, yeah. Just in case you got caught, this gun is one shot. You got this. There's only one more. Good job. And we didn't get caught yet.